woods, and we are back in Dungeon & Dragons Online. And we are still in the harbor. Lots of things to be done today. Let's get our... Whoa! That's very good. 1000 XP. Well, the cake is... Okay. It will resurrect me if I die, but that is... Excellent. Oh, 1000 XP, closer to leveling up. And we have action point, so let's go and see enhancement. What do we get? Verifier. What does it say? 1 out of 1. Okay, it needs more. Repair short swords and shuriken. Okay. We could get Archmage, but no, I'm going to get this one. Yeah. I'll take that one. It's actually very good. It's improved mage armor. Okay, and then we are going to need a hireling. Level 3. Well, it has to do for today. Okay, let's go and run Butcher's Path. It's actually quite fun. One thing to do. Yeah, let's get up here. Yeah, there was a guild invitation for me, but no idea. Yeah, I hate those people when there's mass. Dumped everything. Okay, there's nothing there. Let's mass invite everybody to the server, to our guild, without even speaking to anybody. I hate that. So. Butcher's Path. Let's go and take part in this one. This is actually quite fun. Fun little thing.
You have set foot on the infamous Butcher's Path, a gauntlet that has inspired many grim tavern tales.
Okay, let's first that one, then that one, and then that one. Okay, then start smashing those crates. Let's see if there is... Nope, nobody there. There is... secret door here. There is going to be an ambush here.
As you approach the dead end, you hear softly padded feet skitter behind you. It's an ambush!
Yeah.
You successfully fended off the ambush.
Okay. It's quite easy in the normal level, but when you get to the higher levels, it's not so good anymore. Those shamans actually can stun you, well, they freeze you in place, and they zap you with lightning bolts. That's not nice. Ooh, that was cool. Yeah. Easy at normal level.
kid.
Shamans are no match for me and my hired help. Yes. Let's open this one. Then open this one. We have got an observation box. Going to get a nice amount of XP from this one. Ah, here's a boss.
Brutish ogre crawls at the mouth, growls at him. It's Morad dimensional.
And just like that. Done. Let's take those and do that and that and... Oh yeah, we get that one. Aha. Nasty grey ooze. Okay, and onwards we go. First. Okay, let's see. I can do this, but can I do anything for this? No. I don't have the strength. Let's see if she can do anything about it. Nope. Oh well. Can't open the secret door then. Let's continue. Here is a place for some rest. Yes, we don't need it at the moment. We might need it. The problem with mages are they have very limited amount of mana. Okay. Excellent. That one is done. Let's go to next place. We need to destroy at least 80 monsters in here. No help for you. Very good. Mischief bonus, okay, yes. We're getting a nice amount of XP. We need about 3,000 XP to 3,600.
Countless kobolds scratch and scurry somewhere very next. Close by.
We get that next point, so we can enhance our selves, but probably not from this mission alone.
You wonder if these underwater pipes might lead to further slaughter.
There is actually something here. Oh, okay. Yeah, that happens. Let's see if I can knock it. Yes, I can. Excellent. Knocked also. Okay, so there is nothing here. Wonderful. Okay, there was something there. Where is that? Okay. So she did something. Ah, there is the... Not the treasure back. I'm going to take it anyways. This chest. The chest. The damn door. Okay, nothing much there, but I did destroy the minor boss, so we got some XP from that one. Here we pretty much have to destroy everything if we want those good bonuses. Okay, we destroyed everybody. Oh yes, I remember this. There is something quite interesting here. Going to have to sleep at the next placement. It's just around the corner. Okay. Let's spring the trap. Here they are. They come from behind us, in front of us, and one more opens there. Damn. I hate those shamans when they cast us. Fear spell. Okay. Let's see, what's there? Just only that one. Okay. Well, excellent. 2000 XP is going to come my way. Okay, we can't knock the door, but we can't open it either. Oh well. Well, let's go this way and destroy some nasty oozies. Let's see if there is more here. Yeah, there is at least one. There goes of power, haha. Okay, let's have a quick rest here. Wonderful. Okay. Mage armor back and that one back. And we can go this place and destroy some more oozies. Okay. Let's see about monster manual. Oozies, yes, there. So, we are going to need a lot more. Let's see, we need 5000 more to actually get 35 DDO points, so not going to happen anytime soon. Open that one. There is nothing there. We are nearing the end. Okay, let's see what we are getting. Over 2000 XP. That is excellent. Sometimes there is something nice here. Let's see. Okay, nothing this time. Yeah. Sometimes there is a minor boss here. With some XP and loot, but it was not the case this time.
Okay.
Slay Dr. Gnisa.
You have walked the butcher's path and lived. No easy feat, even for the bravest of warriors.
Excellent. One more and that's it. We didn't find the kobolds here in the reserve. Meh. That's something. Oh well. But at least we got a nice XP. 800 XP and we have gotten new point. Okay, let's see. See what this will do to us. Okay, what is our armor class? 13 plus 2. About 15. Okay, not bad. And there is a 36% fortification. Spell resistance is nice. We don't have any of those resistances. But we have a little bit of damage reduction. Armor class is 17. No, actually that's... I'm not sure if that's... That plus that 2 is in the 17 or it's 19, but... Oh well. Okay, nothing there. Yeah, I could use shock or frost, but I am using flame. Oh, there's acid also. That Eldritch Strike is something I don't use. Okay. That was actually excellent. We did the butcher's path. There is one more we have to do here. Actually a couple of mores. And then we can probably go to Waterworks. And then go to marketplace. Yes, nice missions, so quests there also, but that was excellent. We survived the butcher's path, got some really nice XP and new armor. Wonder what I look like. There is cover. Well, I look like a weird wizard. But that's life. Okay, I think we will see each other next time and well, bye for now.